much money you just lying down.
I literally just had 500 grand.
That's okay, that's 12,000. 40, 50,
60, 70.
70. We have enough money. Why are you in this? I'd like to get half of this.
Sure. You want to talk to the chairman of North Korea?
Yes. We'll talk to Kim Jong-un right now.
If I already enough military, could I like take back my country?
Yep. Africa, choose one to go.
You have to choose one to die for your country.
And it comes over here.
We're gonna lose, guys. I don't really think we're gonna win.
World take.
Look at all the
totally.
Sorry. Oh, yeah.
It's still Mexico.
Canada, you betrayed us.
Just don't sacrifice me.
Who is the European Union? Who?
Indonesia.
Get that fixed, please.
Yep.
Who is Russia?
Which one? The Ethiopian ones or the Eritrean ones?
April.
The Ethiopian ones? Yeah, what do you want?
Can you please stop taking our oil?
Oh, yeah, because you said please, we'll totally stop taking your... Whatever! Okay. Get out of here!
We will not pay you any money!
Wow,
this stops now!
Oh, that's great. You keep chatty chatty. Yeah, that's great. We're going to stop. Ooh, what are you going to do? Ooh, 20,000. You guys don't sound like you're even on the same government. Why don't you go away and talk and agree on something?
Please.
Get out of my office.
This stops today.
We will shoot the new $5 going to be. Who are you? Who?
China.
China. College education, yeah. That light blue is at the purple. I always get those two mixed up. Light blue. China.
Okay,
dick, and I will up your number. Why is he buying education?
$30,000.
Hello, my friends. How can I help you?
What is it?
Every year you will pay us $15,000
every
year we will leave you with oil alone.
Four years.
Excellent. I like this plan. I like this plan. Every year.
For 4 years.
Let's put it this way. You stop, we come back.
Yeah, we
see. Hello. Can I arrest you?
Oh, you can do that.
No, no.